Is girls, I understand it's, you know, it's very conservative still. I mean, how much we might say that you have your family, they dictate terms, and your culture also does, and then you have the husbands and the boyfriends and all that, so that becomes an issue. So that's why we generally cast single girls.
How is it so easy for you then?
No, I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. No, but it, you know, it is, because I understand it's really unfair for girls, because it's easier for a guy to do it, because it's generally on a film set, a lot of they're like 90% guys on a film set, right? So it's a bit unnerving for a girl, so we understand that. But now, because of the way films are, because you unabashedly you have to show things on screen and show, you know, intimacy, and more so in my films, girls, rightfully so, would feel a bit concerned about.